to the middle school music assembly. Today you will hear from each of the middle school ensembles, including band, choir, and strings. This is our first performance of the year and our chance to showcase our learning in music class since the beginning of the year.
First up is the sixth grade band. Since we got our instruments in August, we have been working hard on our breathing, posture, tone production, and ensemble playing. Today we will showcase some of these things we have learned.
Thank you. 6 choir, and we are going to sing Vamos a la Playa. Let us go to the beach on the night of St. John is the first line of this song, which celebrates the feast day of John the Baptist.
In many Latin countries, the celebration includes bonfires and dancing to village bands. Our version includes guitars in addition to piano and choir.
The next group to perform today will be the string ensemble. We have string players from grade 6 to grade 10 in our group, and we meet to rehearse each Wednesday after school. This year, we have been working to build up our sound as an ensemble, as we have quite a few new players.
Today, we'll be playing two short and fun pieces. Firstly, we'll play the tarantella, which is lively southern Italian dance, followed by an arrangement of the theme music from the movie Pirates of the Caribbean. We hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you. This year, the 7-8 band started as two separate classes based on what instrument we play. We had a woodwind-only class and a bass percussion-only class. Since that's difficult to perform some pieces with, we are performing our two pieces as one Super 7th and 8th grade band. Our first song, Scorpion, is a zippy piece that gives us both high and low instruments a melody throughout.
We are the Red and Blue Combined Choirs. We are going to sing Festival Sanctus. It is a lively piece and in which you will hear mostly homophonic harmony with a few sections of polyphony. The piece also features changing meter. The text comes from the Latin Mass Ordinary.
Our final piece is Toccata Rhapsodic. With syncopated rhythms, multiple articulations, styles, and a driving tempo, this piece has been a fun challenge for both ensembles to rehearse. While we have enjoyed our time in like instrument ensembles, we are excited to play this song together after transitioning into mixed instrument ensembles. Thank you for joining us today for our first performance of the year.
Thank you. gloria tua, plena su cieli e terra, gloria, gloria tua. Hosanna, Hosanna Deo, Hosanna in excelsis.